Yeah, hello.
Yes, is it Samson?
Yes, I'm Samson.
Samson, now on your Bobby.
The bodybuilder.
Oh, you are Samson, the bodybuilder, not on your Bobby. My friend, go and sit down. Well, that is not the reason why I called you. My friend gave me your number and he said that you are able to deliver any kind of business as far as there's money inside.
Okay.
He even said that you are even into kidnapping and every other thing as far as there's money coming out. Samson, on your job.
Yeah.
Samson, the reason why I called you, there's a particular ritual that I'm trying to carry out in order to increase my money. You see, I don't want to mention the name of the place. For security reasons.
Okay.
Yes.
So right now, I've provided every other thing I'm supposed to give to the person in charge there, Akwema. Now, the only thing remaining now, there's just one thing left that they asked me to go and bring, and of which I can't provide it. That's why I need to call you to help me bring it.
Okay.
They asked for the heart of a lion.
Kill a lion.
No, it's not a dead lion. You are going to bring the lion to the shrine. You catch the lion yourself, bring it to the shrine. Please don't tear the mouth. Bring it to the shrine like that with the body complete. Then when you get to the shrine now, you will now put your hand and they bring out the heart. Give it to the little daughter. Bam. That is all.
Catch a lion with my hand. No, I don't do that kind of job, please.
You can't do it. You're but is your name not Samson? And you are on your Wobi too. I see. So all your art will be now, the chest you are building and all this thing now is just for Delilah.